Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the Raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts. How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club. If you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go! Lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Thank you. today's hour, the number of affected civilians
okay?
is approaching half
yeah,
a million.
Fine. Can you, can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sable. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.